Hello, everyone. My name is Adrienne B., also known as Little Miss Jersey from We Are Jersey Magazine and Entertainment. Today, I have the pleasure of being at the D Free Global Foundation's headquarters with the one and only Reverend Sutton.
One and only, I love it.
Yes, thank you for having me today.
Thank you for visiting all the way down here in Jersey.
Yes, so let's talk about FinFest and some upcoming events that you guys have going on. Tell us about the overall initiative that FinFest is representing.
Well, first of all, we're super excited to be having FinFest this year on November 9th. We're looking forward to having people from all over the state of New Jersey coming down the Jersey Shore to be able to enjoy wealth protected by health. Mm-hmm. What that theme really means is that we're going to have all kinds of services, main stage speakers, we will have workshops, we will have presentations, we will have health screenings by RWJ Barnabas, mm-hmm. we have one-on-one debt counselors, as well as one-on-one financial consultations from Prudential. So it is one-stop shopping for all things health and wealth. So we're looking forward to having everybody in one spot.
So tell us, Reverend Sutton, why does this event, or how is this event the marquee event for D-Free Global this year?
One of the reasons why this is the marquee event is because we are bringing all of our resources, all of our tools, all of our partners, all of our associates together in one spot to be able to service our community. Our goal at D-Free Global Foundation is to close the wealth gap one family at a time. And the way we do that is by bringing these families together.
Yeah.
It's a marquee event because there's something for everybody at this particular FinFest. There's something for our young people. There's a stage for youth. Then we also have things for our families. We want people to come together. We want to talk about generational wealth and what that looks like. We also have things for our senior citizens.
Mm.
This is actually the biggest FinFest we've ever done.
Mm.
And it's the largest event and the last event that we're going to be having in the state of New Jersey this year.
Wow.
So we got to get everybody together.
So let's talk about bringing everyone together and community. Tell us about, you know, the people who are going to be involved, partners, community partners. Let's talk about it.
Well, super excited to have our community partners with Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated, the Monmouth County Alumni Chapter. So excited about them because this was kind of like the impetus why we ended up down at the Jersey Shore. They wanted to invite not just their chapter and the community that they represent, but they also invited the entire D9. So we're excited about that. We also are in partnership, well, sponsored by RWJ Barnabas, as well as Prudential Financial. So we have a long-going, on-lasting relationship with Prudential Financial. However, the RWJ Barnabas piece is super key this year because they're offering 27 health screenings.
Okay. Y'all heard that?
Yeah.
Come get screened.
Basically, if you don't have any health care, this is the place for you to stop.
Yes.
To make sure that you can get screened for everything from bariatrics to mammograms to family planning. There's so many things that are going to be offered, and we're so happy that they're going to be part of this.
Yes. And a few special guests will be in the building that, you know, were mentioned just now. So we hope that you guys come out and visit for sure. Let's talk about the long-term effects, right? What this means to our community, what this, you know, emulates, and just the overall picture that.
Well, one of the things we've been talking about is the fact that we have a very important election coming up. And this event takes place right after the election. And no matter who ends up in the White House, we all have our different preferences, but whoever ends up in the White House, our finances have still been affected. Some of them were not even, some of the finances that we were still picking up from years before, from COVID, mm-hmm. from, you know, quarantine. And so this has the ability to really change the trajectory of many people's lives. Just by having all of this information in one spot, having all these resources in one spot, it can literally lead to generational wealth for you and your family. So we want to see people invest money. We want to teach people how to invest money, rather. We want to teach people how to manage money, but we also want to teach people how to make money. Mm-hmm. And that way they can change the trajectory of their entire life and their family's life. So this is a lasting impact, not just with families, but also with communities.
And let's talk about the youth for a brief moment, because we want to invite
favorite.
The youth out, right?
Yes.
Of course, we want you guys to come and enjoy everything that FinFest has to offer. So tell us a little what's in store for them. I heard there's a pitch contest.
Yeah, well, so I couldn't wait to talk about this.
Mm-hmm.
So really excited because young people have so many ideas. And I think that when I was younger, we would be dismissed. You know, people wouldn't even talk about it. But there are so many business ideas that are cutting edge, and they get to pitch their businesses for a cash prize.
Y'all heard that?
That's a cash prize investment in your business, because we want to see these things manifest. You know,
yeah.
We want to see them come to fruition. In addition to that, we've got Robert Wood Johnson, excuse me, RWJ Barnabas, I want to say it right, they'll be coming and they'll be talking with, speaking about mental health. There are a lot of things. I remember, like, again, being younger, my mom used to say, you don't have any stress because you don't have a mortgage. You don't have anything to worry about. But we understand that there are some stresses for young people. And so we want to talk about how to manage those, how to address those, and how to find out that those even exist. There will also be quite a few speakers that are going to be talking about how to prepare financially for your future, whether that's going to school, whether it's to start a business. And so we want to build a firm foundation for our young people. When I got to college, they offered me a credit card right away, and I ended up paying for that for many, many years. So we want to make sure that our kids don't fall into those same traps. So we have a lot of that. And like I said, we have really exciting main stage speakers, super excited about our hosts for that event.
Yes, very excited. So with that being said, it is a family-friendly event overall to come out and everyone to be educated about financial literacy, health, and wealth, and wealth being health as well in both sides. And just having fun with your community.
So. Absolutely. And we want to remind everybody, it is free. Free to attend, to show up. Free food, free resources, free tools, free giveaways. So we want to make sure that everybody is in the building, and we want to make sure that you can take full advantage of that.
We look forward to seeing you guys on November 9th from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the Long Branch Middle School, you guys. Thank you.